Thanks very much. Lovely.
Canopy
secure.
Yep.
Harness tight. Yep. Okay. Thanks a lot.
Onward and upward.
Onward and upward, indeed.
Benalla traffic, glide on tow, Charlie in from Romeo, lining up runway 26 right, glide on tow, traffic, Benalla.
6-0 knots is good, Danny.
Copy, 6-0, thanks, Sean.
Okay, into wind aileron, we have a bit of crosswind, out of wind rudder, and handle the aileron knob, and you can do the same, okay?
Yes. Usually plus one on tow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Plus one.
Rather than zero. Start, is it?
Yeah, could be.
Okay.
He probably thinks we're in a climb. We'll go in with him because he may have seen something there. That's good.
Still going up.
Yeah. Definitely, Jimmy. As Steve would say.
Yes.
Tighten it up in there.
That's the part, isn't it?
Two knots. 2.7.
Is that on your UDI, that averager?
No, the averager is down on the MacReady, on the Cambridge.
Oh, okay.
Have you got it there?
No, I think I'm gonna have to change page.
Or click the go. Is there a go on yours?
Yep.
You see it now?
Got track distance, bearing.
ABG.
ABG.
Top right.
Oh, yes.
Come on, maybe.
Yep.
Well, we're going up. No sign of Nick.
I've been looking, I hadn't seen him yet. that's the camera again.
Look at him. There he goes. Hello there, mate.
Absolutely.
You see down here on the right at 1 o'clock now?
Oh yeah. And did you see the river directly below us?
Yeah, a river. Yes.
You can see the thermal pulling all the water in.
Is that right? Yeah.
No, look right on the northern corner.
A water spout. Oh my goodness, we are going up. At last we have some sort of half smooth thing. Can I go on the nose? We have 196 to go. And an airstrip there?
Mm-hmm.
Below, 200 below, 170 below. We're squeezing it. Yep. Very hard to know about that. I mean, I can see what you say. If we went in there, that might almost be a wave cloud there. If you come in the windward side of that, you I remember we'd like to be arriving here at 2,000 feet.
You like arriving here at 2,000?
Yeah, well, no. Remember our start?
Oh, yes. Yep.
That's the key. So we need to get one more decent climb. Lift. Any eagles? 8.8.
Keep at it. Don't let it get away.
No. No. Oh, that's beautiful. Hang on. Easy. It'd be hilarious if it was the second flight of the day that did the longest.
Yeah.
That would be a bit cheeky. There's quite a fire going on there.
Oh yeah. You wonder if there's any firebombing aircraft around.
Actually, the cumulus has gone off the top of it.
It has, hasn't it?
Much wind on the ground driven by the smoke.
Yeah.
Dead down the runway. Take the left side in case he decides to move off.